There's no loose part as rolling bearings, bolts, and so on inside of the mill.